Hello friends, welcome to the world of learning and growing. I am Dr. Purnima and I am your radiation oncologist who is coming here to tell you more about the specialty of radiation oncology. So today we are discussing, do we need to do super specialization after we do MD in radiotherapy? So let me tell you, there is no need as such. Okay, radiotherapy is still a feeder branch into DM medical oncology. But just to tell you two core concepts, okay, radiation oncology has the ability or has the legal authority to do chemotherapy as well. And mostly we do the concurrent chemotherapy, which is given with the radiation. Okay, so radiotherapist or radiation oncologist can do chemotherapy, but when you do DM medical oncology, you get away from your primary specialty. DM medical oncology is more about only chemotherapy, immunotherapy. Okay, so you lose a touch, and when you do DM medical oncology, you usually do not tend to go towards radiation. You practice more of chemotherapy because you have that super specialization. There is no specialization in radiotherapy as such. DM radiation oncology is not there. It is a branch which is actually a super specialization, but this you can access just after MBBS. I think that is the best part about it. That is its superhero mark, that because most of the people usually do MD medicine, then they go for DM medical oncology, and then they can practice cancer treatment. Some people go for surgery, then they go into oncosurgery or plastic oncosurgery, and then they do it. Even for gynec, there is gyne onco, which is done as super specialization, but just after MBBS, this is the only branch which is a super specialization, but it is considered as MD. Like me, I wanted to do another degree, so I have also done my DNB. So MD, DNB. Now, if you ask me, if you really want to go forward, there are two more options. You can either go for a PhD. So PhD in any one of the, like, you can do brachytherapy, you can do external beam therapy, you can do, there are many things which you can go for. So you can either do a PhD or you can do FRCR, which is fellowship from the Royal College of London. So this also gives you the opportunity to practice abroad, mostly in UK. And this is also a good degree to have if you just don't want to stop at MD and DNB. So I would recommend that you have to go for DM medical oncology. That is a different field altogether, and radiation oncology is a different field altogether. So if you do MD in radiation oncology, go for DM medical oncology. That is not preferable for me, but yes, if you want to go, you can definitely go for it, but there is no need. This branch is complete in itself, and even after MD, if you don't want to do anything, that is perfectly fine. This one degree of MD or DNB, even if you're doing primary DNB, it is sufficient to practice radiation oncology, and you will have enough knowledge to continue the patient treatment. So I think this was also a very difficult question for people to answer, and I think I've been able to solve that query of yours. And if there is anything, please comment below so that I can help you in any which way possible. So thank you.